Oh, he went down. The quad, the quad!
We heard there are supplies in the area, but also uniforms. We watch each other's backs.
Fuck those guys.
I think it's about time to get the show on the road, don't you? Anyways, welcome back to The Last of Us. You know this is bringing the front seat rifle to the high school. Let's make it like America and fuck them up. Oh man, these high school shooter jokes are gonna get me in trouble one day. But let's just focus on killing the enemies before my channel gets banned or something. Surprised anyone hasn't been at the windows or something. Maybe they're just all going around the other side. Actually, hold on. Let's make sure no one's like creeping around the spawn. Oh, there is that guy up there. But I'll be able to grab this in time. So if I just get underneath real quick, you won't be able to shoot me.
Give me a sec.
Was that bomb expert? I beg it wasn't. Oh, well, that guy's dealt with anyway. Oh, they are coming around us. Oh, just watch it. Wait, hold on. Oh, shit. Fuck, man! Oh, man. If I got that shot laid down, like, none of us would have gone down to that. Well, when I say none of us, I mean me and the guy that also got hit with the same bloody shorty blast. Because as you know, the shorty is the best weapon in the game, isn't it? Is that to full effect later?
One down.
To be fair, someone else has already used the bomb to full effect right there. Oh shit, you little bastard. Alright then. Okay, that's who you dealt with. Come on! Cause I knew you were about to steal that, so I was not letting you have that one. Oh, this guy's hitting me up as well, nice one. Let me just get everything reloaded real quick. Right, let me upgrade that as well. I'll save the 9mm upgrade for later and just focus on the frontier for now. Ooh, you little shit! Sorry, I still got you though. Let me just heal up again before I... Oh, you slippery bastard. Right, let's make sure you're set. Alright, come on then. See what you got, pork chop. But where the fuck did that guy come from? Fuck off! You are not coming up here. Didn't get as good of a connection as I thought. Actually, I see you underneath me, right? This should. Right, come on then. Alright. Shit! Oh, come on, man! Oh, but at least one of those second shots should have got him, man. Like, it's always stodgy to swing someone with a... hit someone with that swing with a plank. It's like, the body moves out of the way of where you'd expect to shoot. So you just missed by like a millimeter, but you still get fucked. I get fucked off, that's what happens. I bet that's in just up there as well. Right, let me head over this way as well. There should be a health kit back here. Yeah, there is, good. Hear that silent fallout going off in the background. I think it's ours though. And someone else's reach. I think that was ours. Is he dead? Right, let's get him up.
Come on now, keep breathing. I got this.
Oh, I see that guy down there. If you don't take him out by the time I see this guy. Right, guess this was mine then. I got you. I got you. There's always gotta be some guy with a beret and a freaking skull mask.
Good to go.
Are you really shooting me with a shorty? At that range? They're gonna do like 2% to me at best. Sort your life out, mate. That kind of damage isn't even worth healing up. I bet even if I took a frontier headshot, I'd still survive. That's how little damage that was doing. I see you back there. Let me wait. And then... Oh shit, this is a bad idea! Wow! Two shorties. That's exactly what I like to see. And one of them silenced as well. Nice. Love that. Fucking tramps. Tramps, a lot of you. Right, they're all around one spot. If I can get in there, I could easily get a good Molotov. Come on, man, cover me. Did the game just... Oh my god. Thanks for finessing me again, ND, you dickheads. Nah, fuck it. Even if the game doesn't want me to win, it doesn't mean I'm gonna lose. I see up there. Come on, come out, I dare ya. I thought he was about to come outside, that's why I went down. Right, let me jump in here. Fucker's down. Yeah, shoot that with. Whoa, okay. That shorty's a little too close to comfort. That smoke was shit. Nailed ya! Make sure you stay down. Oh shit, he's getting hit below. Come on. He should be low health, so it should be one shot. There we go. I mean, I ate a smoke bomb for my effort, but I still got the quad up in here. Let's go! I'm all done. Right, now we're all upgraded. One of them can defuse. I mean, I wasn't expecting you to defuse it with your body, but you didn't go down, so I guess you do you. Wait up. Oh, I could actually make two Molotovs. Good to go. I want to try and get in here kind of quickly, so... Waking up. Yo, what the fuck? You little shit! Come on, come on, come on! Oh my god, and then this guy ran up. Oh, you almost made my way out of that as well. Man! If I didn't know better, I swear that boat was covert as well. I swear! Give me a sec. Oh, at least I can make that other Molotov that I didn't get around to doing earlier. Get up here anyway. Oh, fuck off! Come on. Oh, that was a headshot. Yeah, that guy was a curve at three. I called it. Fuck him up, I beg you. I mean, I was expecting you to do it without yourself going down, but, you know, we do you. Can't keep going like this. Why are they shorting from that range? Like, they think they're going to do something. People are stupid, man. I see you down the bottom. Actually. Hold on, I see something. I see an opportunity. You ain't saving nobody, people! And you can sit down as well. And then you can steal the kill. Yeah, love that. Fine. Not. Still, I knew a Molotov would come in handy anyway. Like, they were just too close together for their own good. Like, why would you send two people to revive someone? Actually, to be fair. I mean, it happens, but still. It's like... You just gotta be prepared for everything, don't you? And they weren't prepared for me. Also, that bomb is not getting anybody. I'm all done. Let's go. Get a decent score so far as well. I mean, to be fair, it did just hit two quads. So, why am I surprised? Right, but let's keep this going anyway. Get some good momentum in ourselves. Where are they? Actually, to be fair, there is that COVID 3D round, so... Ah! Got me answer. Fuck off, you still had health there. Alright, let me get in there then. Right, deal with you. Tourist. Make up for the one I got stolen earlier. Oh shit. Watch that bomb. No. Hold on for a second, I forgot which weapon I was using. You can fuck off with that shorty. Yeah, mate! I see you with that shorty. Not so tough now, are you? Can I have a few bags for that? finish them off. There must be just a hit. And yep, you're not gonna respawn either, so a bye-bye. Blow clock bye. Might as well let you heal me. Get yourself some parts. Would be faster to use a health kit, because you've only got first aid too, but you know.
Good to go.
Let's take care of these last few then anyway. I was about to say, assuming I can find him, but one of them's just planted a little bomb over there, so I know where you are, Sunshine. Oh, you're trying to go underneath, yeah?
All done, let's go.
Alright then. Guess I'll have to come say hello to you. Nah, kidding, you're not hiding behind that. Oh shit, there's the other one.
Uniform down.
Oh, I thought that was too low. I thought that was going to go over the table. Just missed that bomb. We've got to watch that. Fucking.
That's one.
Oh, seriously, you're going to run up. Right, I'll find you later. Actually, you still underneath, because if then, then you might not be too far away. Ah, my accuracy was shit! And he did get the jump on me as well, so it just threw off my first shot. Cause I swear I put at least three, if not four, into him. And he was missing that last one. I'll get his ass later though. Where's this other guy? He's gotta be close, cause he's just throwing him on top of your ass. And how's he dealt with you as well? Come on, fix up. Alright, let me look out for this last one that's around here somewhere. Wait, no, I bet he's in one of those windows. Oh, yeah, there you are. Oh, he's gone down. Oh, fuck up! Did he really lit a bomb in that exact spot again? Man, I feel like a fucking mug.
Shit, that was close.
Oh, this guy's a good three as well. I bet it's gonna be like a 3 minute chase to find him. Where is this bastard? Oh, hold up, I see you trying to smoke me, son. I guess I didn't have to look that far after all. In fact, fuck the smoke, let's get a Molotov. Oh, you know what? You're coming with me then. If you want to Molotov me, then you're coming with me. To be fair, that was actually a pretty decent game as well, so I'll leave you there for today. Stay class, people, and I'll catch you later.